Your mom, she didn't exactly say, but... there's a kind of neglect. Gives off a scent. You don't mind my saying you got a lot on your shoulders for a kid. The two of you, alone, and your girl, Amy, she's ripe. I bet there's a line of guys dying to pluck that. Your mom, too. You don't see it. Maybe you do, but she's putting it out. It's on you to look out for them. You up for that, guy?